Where's Charlie? We can't find him.
I mean, where is Charlie?
He should be somewhere around there. Get out of my swamp!
What the hell? Wait a minute. Charlie's in the tree!
Technically today we're going to be like setting up a tent, making s'mores. Look at Charlie.
Oh wow.
I'm invisible.
We've only been here 10 minutes. We're in this lovely little valley, so we're going to set our gear up. There's sheep and everything. We are kind of close to a road, so it's a little bit loud.
Set up here.
So we've got so much that we can play today and do. We're going to cook up a steak, cook up sausages, play on the rope swings, play in the river. Make a fire with just the flint and steel.
Yeah.
Cool. So I just found an old cooking grill here.
National Trust now. So like whenever we see rubbish we pick it up and we don't leave fire places out and on fire. And yeah, we're part of the National Trust now. Hooray! Using this to camp, we're using it for bushcraft. So, yeah.
You've got the entrance facing that way, do you?
Yeah.
Maybe you've got fire over there.
Yeah. So, we're going to make the entrance like there. And, yeah, that's it, really. So, I'm your guide today of making a tent. Okay, we've got a tennis ball and we need this whole tent.
get that in a minute. I'll put the bags in.
Grab a seat and grab a stick and we start like shaving it or something over here. Rubbish.
Walk on a stick.
Have you got this one?
You don't cut all the way through it. Like so. Do you like that?
I've got this one.
And then go back a little bit further. Go back a little further. You want to try and get it.
Can I use these ones?
No, oh, we got it.
Got fire.
Grill done. It's been about 3 hours. 2 or 3 hours. See what the boys have been doing. Yo. Okay, I'm filming you. What are you doing? Don't break your ankle, please. Good jump. Nice use of the rope swing. What's this down here then, guys? Bridge in a minute. See what's going on with the bridge. I can jump onto the side of one of these, climb up one. A hard pull, was it?
Yeah.
Be careful not to fall to the right though, please. It's a long way down.
Break my knee.
I know.
Look at these pair. That's high. Be careful up there, please. Huh? Be careful up there, please. I climbed up there, I didn't think you guys would be able to follow me up. How are you going to get down?
Weird.
How are you going to get down? This thing is tilting so much, I can actually see a gap underneath it. And if you stood a couple of people on there and jumped, I reckon it would tilt over. Well done, Pops. Charlie's doing the same. Careful, Chuck. If you fall to the right, mate, it's a long way down. Well done. Good job.
I like swimming.
Woo! Safe. Right, let's go back to the campsite.
It's nearly dead. Oh, it's lovely. We're going to cook up some sausages, boil some water, and do some spicy noodles. The boys are still on the rope swing. And I have got myself a steak today. It's Easter weekend. So we'll do it away from the fire. We've not got any carbon in.
Also, I stand.
No? You want to stand this way?
I can go and get it.
She walks so proud and in the beautiful laughs, oh man, she laughs so loud. And if it ain't this, then it's that, as a matter of fact, she has another day to relax. Sexy, made up of sexy disaster. Pushing and pulling, conservative rolling, unlike plastic, easier to see through, just like glass with no ring. You don't listen, you might just realize what you're missing me.
It is just
testing. Yes, I am!
Yes, we can do that now, yeah.
All of it,
yeah. Charlie's penknife's got scissors on it, unless you got your fingers right.
I wash my fingers and everything.
Hello.
We just finished our pot noodle.
Not pot noodle, it's spicy noodle.
Whatever it is, it's still noodle. Okay, and in a minute we're gonna play Frisbee with Daddy and the steak, which looks really nice. I'm still eating my sausage. And yeah, let's do it.
Thank you.
the fire. It's hot under there, man. Woo! That beast.
This steamy hot bad boy.
That is delicious. On the 12th of April.
You can see my shadow next to the chair. Right there.
Maybe.
You can see my shadow.
Was that delicious? Mm. Right, that's nearly it. I'm gonna wander around eating s'mores now. So we've done our bushcrafting bits. What did you think of the lamb rescue video, boys?
Oh yeah.
If you haven't seen it, the last video the boys and I posted, the last two videos, we found some lambs, and then I went back only yesterday and discovered some lambs. So the video was actually posted up last night or first thing this morning. So it's quite good, though, right?
We watched it today.
This morning, I think you probably watched it.
Yeah, because it's had 8 hours ago. And don't forget to like and subscribe and follow our Instagram. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Back. We're all done. Leave no trace. Here's our spot. Sun's about to set. What time is it? It's 6:30.